morning everyone. So last class already we have learnt that is internet, networking, then difference between world wide web and internet, then website, web browser, home page, web portal, IP address, what is DNS, then DNS extensions. We already have known regarding these all last lesson. So this lesson we are going to learn that is understanding HTML. So already as I have told in 9th standard you will be having only coding part. So from first to last all the lessons will be on your coding part. So let us start with the HTML here. So what is internet? So last class we have learned internet, it is nothing but network of networks. So one network includes many computers so that you can share the information. So network of networks means millions of computers are connected to share the information. So which kind of information you are sharing? That it may be text, it may be video, it may be audio, it may be hyperlink, it may be graphics, it may be animations. So with the help of web page, you can share the information. That is called as a single HTML document. Clear? So here you are sharing all the information, but you need web page. But here even you need website here for sharing the information. So website is nothing but many group of web pages. So many web pages makes one website. So children, here for this one you need one language, that is called as HTML. So HTML is the language so that you can create and develop web pages. So you know you have your other languages such as English, Kannada, Hindi, Sanskrit, many languages are there and they have their own identity. Same thing, HTML is also a computer language used to create and develop web pages here. Web pages includes many information, that it may be a video, audio, hyperlink, animation, graphics. And for this one you need a language. So HTML is nothing but that is hypertext markup language. So hypertext markup language. So who invented this one? So Sir Tim Berners-Lee. In 1991, he invented HTML for creating and developing web pages here. So Sir Tim Berners-Lee, he invented 1991 in Geneva, that is Switzerland, that making use of HTML language, he created websites so that we can access the information here. So in HTML also, we have many versions. That is, we have versions such as HTML in 1991. Then we have HTML 2.0 in 1995, in 1997 that is 3.2, then 4.01 in 1999, then XHTML that is 2000, then HTML5 that is 2014. So these all are the versions of HTML released in the year. That is HTML 1991, 95, 97, 99, 2000, 2014. So the versions are 2.0, 3.2 and 4.01, XHTML and HTML5. So that you'll be having some advanced features by using the some tags here. So already in 8th standard you have learned some basic tags, that is bold, italic, underline and all. So this year you will be having fully, that is the coding regarding your HTML. So next one is, that is HTML. So already you know I have explained that is what is the full form of HTML. That is hypertext markup language. So hypertext markup language, this is the language of world wide web, that is the language of internet. That is, with this one you are going to create and develop web pages here. Hypertext is nothing but hyperlinked text here. You might have seen some text in the internet, that is web pages or websites. So it will be underlined and blue color. So whenever you click on that link or image or text or video, mainly that is text will be underlined and blue color. So that will be hypertext here. Everything, almost all the text will be hyperlinked in websites here. So next one, markup. However you are marking the information or the data or the text in your textbooks, same way it is marking up the text in the, that is websites here. Next one, you can make it bold, you can make it professional look, you can make it italic, that is marking up here. So language is nothing but that is a some syntax we have. However we want, we cannot write the coding. So there are some syntax or rules we have. According to that only we have to write the HTML tags. So here HTML, it is the language of World Wide Web. With this one we can make use of CERN. Next one is Python, PHP, cascading style sheets. So these all, making use of these all are this one software languages also. With HTML you can create websites or web pages. With the help of this also, with the HTML you can create. So apart from this one, there is a structure of HTML. Before that one, so whatever you are writing in 8th standard, you know how to write HTML coding, how to execute in web browser. So in text editor, that is in Notepad, you are writing the HTML code. And where you are going to execute the codings, that is Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, Opera Mini, Firefox, those all, whichever you have in your computer, you can access, you can execute those HTML formats. It will support those HTML tags here. So next one, we have a structure of HTML. So structure of HTML is nothing but here. So you know that while writing HTML, you have two parts here. Mainly you have two parts, that is first one is head, next one is body. So in head section, it is been included with the title also, compulsory. So head section, it includes title tag also, and body tag, it includes the content of the web page or the website. What do you mean by content of the web page or websites? So content is nothing but whatever, when you open Facebook or Amazon or Flipkart or some Gmail account, whatever it is, whichever things you are or you can see on the web pages, those all are included in body tag. So that is that it will display the contents of the web page or websites here. So head section, it includes title, and head includes, that is the starting and end tag here. Title also will be having type, start and end tag within the head one. So we have two parts, that is head and body section. So children, HTML I have told you, that is what is hypertext, markup language, and which all other applications or softwares you can use with HTML. Then the sections of HTML, that is head section and body section. Clear children? So next one we have, that is HTML tags here. So you should be knowing a perfect idea regarding how to write HTML tags. So which all elements you need to know while creating the HTML coding. So here HTML, so whenever I say tags, so those are called as codes here, coding or codes. So the special keywords, these are called as the special keywords which are written within a angle brackets. These are called as the angle brackets. So whenever I say angle bracket, you need to write angle brackets for each and every coding compulsory. You have to write. So this is called as your left angle bracket. So this is called as right angle bracket. So each coding while writing, it will be having a start tag and it will be having a end tag. So that is the left angle bracket and right angle bracket. Compulsory you have to write with the keywords, and these special keywords are called as elements. You can use the word tags here. Even you can make use of code. Even you can use of elements. All three are same here. So after this one, even HTML, it is not a case sensitive. Suppose if I write the coding as HTML, it is same as capital HTML. So no need to write, that is not compulsory that you have to write in capital only or small letter only. That is not case sensitive. Whichever you want, you can write. Both are same here. So after this one, we have two types of elements here, or else you can take it as tags also. That is first one, container tags. Next one we have empty tag. At least you have an idea how to write coding in 8th standard. You know what are container and empty tags here. Container tags are nothing but here, there all the tags will be having compulsory, that is the opening tag and closing tag here. So the start tag and end tag, you can call it as opening or closing tag also. You can call it as start and end tag also. So end tag always will be with the, that is forward slash and the whatever tag you are writing, that is the container tags. It will be written in the pair of tags here. So example I can give as, for example, HTML, then close HTML. So this is the example of container tags. Even you can make use of head also. Head, then close head. So this is one more example of your container tags. So next one we have a empty tag. Empty tags do not have any closing tag. Only opening tags will be there. And example we have a BR tag. BR tag is nothing but a break line tag. In HTML itself you do not have any closing tag for BR. Only BR itself it is a closing tag here. So children, this class we have discussed regarding internet, then who invented HTML, which are the versions of HTML, what is exactly the HTML, next after your HTML what all other applications you can use with HTML, structure of HTML, that is body section, then head section. In head section you have one more tag, that is title tag, which give the information, that is title on the title bar. Next, apart from that, we have how to write the HTML tags. So these are called as special keywords. How to write using angle brackets, compulsory you have to write. And we have a start and end tag, that is opening and closing tag for all the tags here. And we have two elements, that is two types of element or tags, that is container tags, that is opening and closing tags compulsory we have. Next one, empty tag, that is only we have a opening tag, we do not have any closing tag. Example is BR tag. So in the next session I'll be showing you how to write the coding, how to execute the coding here, children. Thank you.